This math problem says Alexa has 25 pieces of candy. However, Alexa's classmate has more pieces of candy. Which number shows how many candies Alexa's classmate could have? Now we know Alexa has 25 pieces of candy. I'm going to get out some manipulatives to help show that. Over here you can see I have 10, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 pieces of candy. Now, we know Alexa's classmate has more pieces of candy than her. So we're going to look at our answer choices. If Alexa's classmate had 20, that would just be these first two tens up here. If she had 22, it would stop right here. And 24 still wouldn't be as much as Alexa's 25. However, the number 36 is a lot more than Alexa has. That could be the number of candies that Alexa's classmate has.